but there are certain sects that do not recognize it. And then, of course, Islam recognizes polygamy. excuse me. Let's see. Yes. So, and believe it or not, Islam is probably the largest major religion that recognizes polygamy.
Okay.
I thought that was pretty interesting. And then also the last one is Judaism. So traditionally, Judaism recognized polygamy. Excuse me. And in the Torah and in the Quran, it's recognized as well. But few contemporary